My 4th of July bunting is finally done, and now I get to take it outside and see it in its natural habitat.